today I'm doing a back to school video, and it's gonna be a little bit different than everybody that I've seen on YouTube. It's not a DIY, it's not an outfit, it's not a makeup look, it's nothing like that. Basically, I'm gonna tell you some stories that you should not be doing that has happened to me at school, because I was kind of a rebel back then in high school. I didn't listen to teachers, I didn't really study, I did my homework most of the time, and I just went crazy during high school. So these are basically things that you should not be doing during school, because you don't want to be a rebel like me. Unless you want to, but that's up to you, but I wouldn't recommend it, guys. And just stay till the end of the video so you can see how to win and what you're going to win. Okay, I don't have my phone out. Look, there's nothing in my hand. I'm just sitting here listening to you. You're crazy. You, my lady, are crazy. Go to the office? Oh, I will go to the office. Headphones in, you're crazy. Oh my god. No, I'm not listening to music. I was just cleaning my ears out, you know, like they just need a little cleaning, so I just needed to like make sure something went in there and then came out. This is it. You don't have to give me detention for this, you know. We'll just yeah, okay, I'll go to the office. Okay, so this one's gonna be a little bit different. It's not gonna be like me showing you like what happened, because this one's a little impossible to do right now because it's messy. It's a little messy story. Okay, so I'm gonna begin by saying this happened to me in my freshman year of high school. I was new, there was new people there, and this took place during lunch. I was sitting at the table with my sister because I didn't know anybody that well, and none of my friends were in this lunch period. So I'm sitting at this table, and this other kid was sitting at the table, and I didn't like him, and he was giving me a problem. He was calling me a bitch. He told me to shut the fuck up. He was just saying all these like really negative things towards me and bullying me, basically. And I'm telling him, like, we don't want you sitting here. We don't even know who you are. Like, can you just leave us alone? Just get away, get away, get away. So he just keeps screaming, 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 blah, blah, blah. I have a very thin line until I have my breaking point. So I got so mad, I ended up opening my chocolate milk and throwing it all over him. So imagine this, chocolate milk all over him, okay? So some of the chocolate milk went on the kids behind him, and those kids end up throwing food at our table as well. And then that kid that was bullying me gets up, and he starts to try and punch me in the face and beat me up. Thank God the teachers were nearby, grabbed him from, like, they basically stopped him from hitting me. And so after that, I went to my next period, like nothing happened. I just like chilled out. I was just like so anxious at that point. and then I get called to the principal's office. Yay! So I'm a freshman going in, not knowing what to expect. I tell him that he was basically bullying me. My high school and my grade school were both racist, okay? I'm Hispanic, I'm very dark, and so they told me I'm probably gonna be expelled. And I'm like, are you kidding me? I just got to this school, like literally it was like a month or two in or something like that. And they said, since you don't know the rules, we're not gonna expel you. They gave me OSS. I said, okay, whatever. But the only thing that got me mad was the fact that not only I got OSS, but the kids that sat behind this kid that was bullying me got OSS as well. Well, every single kid. Now, the funny thing about the story, they were all Hispanic. All the kids that got OSS were Hispanic, okay? The kid that was bullying me was Caucasian. You see how racist my school was and how much of a rebel I was to not get expelled. But I shouldn't have done that, but they should not let bullying happen in school. So, if you guys want more stories like this, let me know in the comments down below, because I was bullied too, and I can tell you all these really bad stories that happened to me. Thumbs up this video if you do not like bullies, okay? I hate bullies. Bullies are the worst. Let this video continue on a positive note, the giveaway. So, here are the things that I'm going to be doing in my giveaway. There is going to be one winner, and one winner only. So this is open worldwide. So this is what you guys are going to be winning. One, you must be subscribed. So if you're on the computer, press this red button right here, or you could go down below if you're on the mobile or something like that. Down below, press subscribe. First of all, this is gonna be a social media mayhem. I want you guys to go full on crazy. All you gotta use is Boo Army BTS. I will leave it right here. That will be the hashtag for this giveaway. I want you to spam Twitter, Instagram, tag your friends, go crazy all over social media using the hashtag BooArmyBTS, and tag your friends, tag big YouTubers if you want them to be tagged as well, because I consider them my friends too, sorta, kinda, no, not really. Okay. I will be looking at the hashtag, and whoever hashtags the most, I will choose them to be the winner. And also, leave a comment down below telling me a really funny story that happened to you at school, because I love reading comments and I think they're pretty cool, and I will comment you guys back. Make sure you guys do all of that, and I will be choosing the winner by the end of August. So go crazy! Yeah! And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So I will see you guys